How many women out there are tired of broke ass niggas? Nuh-huh. Well, whoop-de-doo for you. Go get your ass a job. Captain Save-A-Ho. Not my job. Being your personal slave. Not my job. Being your pet. Not my job. And stop trying to always tell a nigga what to do. Bitch, you ain't my mother. And why does a girl always want to address sex like it's a motherfucking issue? Hey, girl.
Hey.
Huh?
Hey, girl. Hey.
What, nigga? What the fuck do you want?
Girl, quit playing.
Nigga, what the fuck do you want?
Don't play, girl. I'm sexually deprived, yo.
And that's my issue because what? You go a couple months without some pussy and you deprived the shit, nigga. You better be happy with just my company.
I mean, low-key, we haven't done it in a minute, girl.
Hold up. Is that all a bitch is here for?
Huh?
Oh, so a bitch ain't giving it up now. You gon' go fuck the next bitch, huh? You probably don't even love my ass, no way. So a bitch gotta get fucked to get love, huh?
No,
is that all you interested in anyway? A good time? You better get you one of them $2 hoes down the fucking block avenue.
Like you really want another bitch on this dick.
Nigga, what shit? Because, like that nigga said, the rapper ain't gold, the truth been told. The fuck, nigga, they don't make magnets inside extra small. Bitch, are you out your mind?
Seriously, though.
Don't you abuse that power of the pussy? Because another girl sure as hell won't. I don't mean to sound like a shallow-ass knuckle, but all work and no play made Jack find another playmate. Oh, yeah, that fuck that I used to give?
Dead.
It's like FUBU and 5XL t-shirts.
Dead.
No, like, seriously, I'm done asking what the fuck is wrong with y'all. I don't give a fuck. I'm really done. Why is it when a woman says one thing, she always means, like, 10 other different things on top of that? And then you always want to get out of niggas' helmet because we don't understand your psycho ass. Seriously, it got to the point where I'm just like, fuck your feelings, fuck your day, fuck your problems, fuck it if you're angry. I don't give two shits.
I just want some head.
Don't push a nigga to the edge. I swear, you're going to make me so mad to the point where I no longer care. When a nigga don't give a shit, who's there to hear your bitching? It's bitch about this, bitch about that. Nigga don't do this, nigga don't do that.
All the fucking time.
You don't want to hear that shit. I mean, shit, have you looked in the mirror lately? You ain't no saint either. Real rap.
Hold up. It's not Sunday. What's the deal, Freddy? I don't get it.
It's a commercial, bitch. Damn. Read the title. Shit. Think of this as an in-between episode just because of the fan support. Because I fucking love my fans. I swear. And this is my way to show it.
Aren't you happy?
Better be happy. But you don't pay me for this shit. Yet. Real shit, though. You already know the deal. Add me on Twitter. You niggas gotta like the page now because I got like 4,000 friends and shit. Crazy motherfuckers. Aw, damn. Shout out to everybody, man. Look for the episode. Drop them this Sunday. Let's get it, man. You already know what it is. Jack TV, FBP, boy. What?
If you look to see like me, rap, will you stay? I'm drinking Ace of Spades like a pop soda. Man, I'm balling, I'm rapping, I'm a stockholder. Clayco love me like Brooklyn love Hova. Forest Green Rover, call it Tarzan. Yeah, I'm sleep walking, boy, get off them Zans. 100 grand in my pocket, watch you do the money dance. I'm finna change my name to Benjamin Flocka. Lord, forgive me for my